Greetings, Dartist. It's been a while since I've been asked about X on back body wraps. So today I'm gonna demystify this. Basically, there's two of them. The standard one, which you can find on Frank Hatz's DVD, and the dark X on back, which is basically is the opposite. So, simplest tricks you can remember, X on back is going to be scorpion wrap, belt, dragon wrap. The dark X on back is going to be dark scorpion, belt, dark dragon wrap. So, here it goes. You can get to the dark scorpion in many ways, but I'm showing the, you know, the easiest classical one. So I got to the dark scorpion. Getting to the lead to anchor is the tail trap. I used all of my fingers at first. When on the belt, I was leaving my hold only with the index to get with my thumb. You see how my hand is reversed? So I'm just opening it to catch with the thumb, and I'm going to do a classical dark dragon wrap. Okay? So behind anchor, behind head. Let's get it the other way. There you go. My finger. I'm preparing already my thumb. Okay. If you have a hard time getting it close, a short rope is going to be really, really high. Okay? And it's going to give you a lot more slack. So if you have a short rope, it's a trick. If you have a long rope, okay, just get the holds and the wraps really down. So here with this rope, I'm not okay. It's too short for that height. So I hope it demystify a bit, and go get practice.